about to ride off into the mist. What happened to the sunshine? I'm kind of glad we didn't get changed out here and head off into it, get bloody saturated again.
Oh, you hear it coming in.
Oh, damn. Cool. Alright. Whose idea was this? Oh yeah, absolutely. Lovely. 10 degrees. It's 10 degrees. Lovely and fresh. Well, here we go. G'day, g'day, and welcome back to the channel. So, out and about with a mate today. we're going to go and do the putty. And, so I'm hoping we can get out of these showers on the way to Broke. So we're going from Wallumbye at the moment out to Broke. So mate of mine, Brendan, he's behind me on his Kawasaki Versys. Oop, feel a bit hot going in there. I'm so cautious about wet roads, really am. So I just thought we'd come out, I'd show him the rides out here because he hasn't really been out much. You can see I got the camera mounted, I got the floor mounted facing backwards, so we can catch him doing his thing behind us as well. Threw some Rain-X on the GoPro because I'm still waiting for my my Clear-X lens protector for the GoPro, which will do a much better job than the Rain-X apparently, so that'll be really good. I'm hanging out to see that. But for now, we've got to deal with the Rain-X, and I've already got a screen protector on it, so because I just had that fear that if something does throw up the roads feel pretty good. If something does kick up off the road and hit the GoPro, I'll be utterly disappointed. Let's see if I can get in to fly past. Awesome, there he goes. So this is Brendan on the Versys. After it's all been burnt out, it's recovering pretty well, but you can definitely see those lines sitting in the mountainside. That's Milbradale on the other side of that. It looks pretty good, doesn't it? I'm just going to pop this up. Because these stones are gnarly. Surface. This is where it's at, see? working on it. Yeah, all this loose stuff that's turned up. I've never done that before. I gave it a whack of stick and the ABS kicked in. How good is that? Oh God, that's hilarious. Love this scenery, look at it. Oh. So I've been concentrating so much and also having a crap load of fun. These corners are just awesome. And I want Brendan to jump in front a little bit and have some fun at his own pace to see what it's like. These roads are just beautiful. I'm a bit bummed now that I didn't bring the GoPro, the pole, because I want to do some pole footage, but I might get the opportunity to do that a little later on. Let's see how it goes up here. He is touching his boot down, he'd have to be. Getting that mistiness, which sucks because it's going to affect the camera. Just cruising. Wet paint. Oh, drawing lines. Good on you, boys. that's lumpy there. Hopefully they work on that. That's quite lumpy in that section. Battery's nearly dead. Oh, lovely spot. That's just... How good is that?
That was freaking awesome. It's the most fun road I've ever been on in my life.
It's good, isn't it? And it's so close to home. Yeah, it's good times. Now, if you lead, what I'll do is I'll just follow nice and close and we'll just take it easy. We won't hack into it. I'll go at your pace and we'll just so I can get some footage of you going in and out of corners, in and out of the twisty bits.
We're only 38Ks, so we don't have to take it as easy then.
Yeah, yeah, so we'll do that. And then when we get to Broke, we'll have something to eat, have a coffee, and then we'll figure out, we'll look at the map, see where to go from there. Yep. It's dirty now, how do you feel?
Terrible.
Awesome. All right, let's go have some fun. Oh. There we go. Lovely. Lovely. Cool, cool. Make sure everything's locked and secure. Lid down. What? Oh, cool. This. nice and cruisy. Look at that foot. Look how close that foot of his gets to the ground. Oh. I should have Rain-X'd again. I think I wiped it all off with that bloody cleaner. Whoop, here we go. Oh, right in the middle of the twisties. I'm a bit hesitant to do this. So now he pulls over. No, we'll keep going. It's only water. I will switch over to rain mode though, so let's do that. Nope, now we're thick into it. See, I don't mind a bit of rain. Yeah, okay, a bit of rain, but not this. This is I hope that GoPro 4 is still working. Because this would look pretty flash if there's no water all over the lens. Again, there's Rain-X on the 4 as well. Well guys, that's it, we're back into suburbia. So this is it, full of traffic, lots of rain, gonna take it pretty easy on the way home. If you like this kind of stuff, give me a thumbs up, it certainly helps the channel and the video. If you want to support the channel, jump on the Patreon page, links down below. But look, I'd just love you to let us know what your thoughts are on the videos. Keep watching, and if you get the chance to come and join me on one of these awesome trips out to any of these roads that we do on a regular basis. Anyhow, enjoy yourself, take care. And we'll catch you soon. Uru for now.